Yes.
I was about to say something, but then you stopped. Play it back.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
But y'all hear that. Wait, down there, are you watching Max and Ruby? Thanks, Grandma. Did you watch Max and Ruby?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, he
is. I'm cold for that. Lots of stuff. Okay, Max. It's time to go to Grandma's. Let's put on our boots.
Just be ready to go, okay?
Who is the baby girl? Anya. My baby girl.
What?
And my baby girl.
What?
Tatiana called me baby girl. My baby girl. Tell them everything we be talking about, but you call me baby girl. So who baby girl? Is that for that? Okay, and? So you been cheating on me with baby girl? Who's baby girl? What's her name? I didn't know you rock like that, baby.
So cheap. To the news.
Damn.
Bop beep bop.
Yeah, I think
I'll let that one. Bop beep
bop. Damn. Yeah. Boo hoo. I'll be stretching my ankles hard because sometimes I bend in my foot. And I be doing that jump on accident too. If my foot ain't straight, no, if my foot ain't bent, and if it's straight, that jump be hurting. If I put my foot straight, then it'd be hurting. But if I bend it, then it's all good. Anya, you like to break your neck bone or knee bone? Your neck bone. Yeah, I do toe. I be twisting my shit. I just be like, yeah, how you be seeing me twisting my neck? Sometimes
I'm like, you do. Twisting my shit. You what? Oh, really? You.
February ends on the
20th. Oh, my God. No, my mind's sick of this is care. able to what to target, and you need to give me you. Much massive movie is very great.
Suck me toes. Yum.
Max, we can't hear the raspberries yet.
Who is little girl?
Right up. Then we have to fill that one.
First is baby girl, now it's little girl.
Then we have to fill that one full of
all these people.
Then we'll take them to Grandma so she can make her special surprise berry recipe for us. Come on, Max.
I like to beat. Scare yourself.
Look at all the
Google.
Okay.
That's crazy. See, I'm gonna be honest. I don't fucking remember. My mind just blank, disappeared. It's gone.
Nice try, Max. Now hand over the berries.
Do y'all like toes? I like to smack one. Smack them like boobies. Just.
Look, Max. The baskets are all full. We've got raspberries, blueberries, and blackberries.
Oh, see, that's tough.
Now we just have to deliver them to Grandma so she can use them in her special recipe.
I hope we get to be. Oh, it's time to have
a little
song! But anyway,
I wanted you to deliver them in the wagon.
I want us to have a. I want me and Tatiana to get the top of
it.
There you go, there you go. There you go.
Oh no!
You love it. Yeah, but I want to be at the top of it. I want to be at the
bottom. Berries are all mush.
You said what, Tatiana?
How did the berry picking go?
Mm.
Perfect.
Mm.
Hey, we ain't the only one.
Thanks, Louise. Wait, I want that bunny scout parade banner to be beautiful.
Dang, I just remembered that. They don't date no more, so.
We're making a banner for the bunny scout parade. It's going to be the best banner in the world.
They don't date no more. I asked Mama if she's still gonna be in
it. We have to get it finished in time for our parade practice today. Hooray! Whoa, Max. I know you want to mark on the parade, but it's just for Bunny Scouts. That's why it's called the Bunny Scout Parade.
So
we have to get back to work now.
Somebody's
okay, stuck in there.
Something hard, ain't
they?
They're going crazy. They're going crazy. Just. Oh, yay!
Shut up. That's great, Ruby. We should bake some more s'mores.
He said stop hating.
Max, we really need you to keep your toys out of the way
okay.
so we can finish our banner.
Okay.
Okay.
Come on.
Bunny scouts, are we all ready for parade practice?
Nah, I can't.
Do we have our special bunny scout parade banner? Yes, bunny scout here. Do we have a mascot?
Ah.
Yeah.
We'll be there soon.
Right,
the block. Your ass and then get shot.
Your mask.
We'll be there even sooner.
Wait a second. Where is Mr. Quack?
She should be on the shelf with you.
Finally,
she's not here.
I'm coming to you.
Hey, Mommy.
Hello. Let's how you doing? What the fuck? Who is this one here? The fuck? What you got me here. Looking at?
You can't go to the background.
You can be my assistant, Max.
My neck and back hurt.
Freeway detective has an assistant. Ooh.
Baby, you want to put four in a row? Four in a row, what? Four in a row, what? My neck hurt.
This
Daddy
want
to
make me so Let's look at the picture closely. He has bright yellow feathers.
I should.
Yeah.
Come on.
Who do you think you're talking to like that?
It's me.
Do it,
guess what?
Girl.
Dylan.
Exactly, like you multiplied it by two.
Dylan. Dylan, look at this.
You play April?
Yes, April.
Where did he go this time? You need it, Tatiana.
If we're going to solve the mystery of Mrs. Quack, we have to look for clues that she might be. What would Mrs. Quack be doing out in the backyard?
Wait, so is y'all gonna kiss at the movie?
Another clue! Look, Max, it's Mrs. Quack's body.
Okay. No.
I think we're close to solving
the
mystery.
Y'all ain't gonna be the only ones. It's gonna be kind of crazy too, cuz.
Did you find another clue? But Mrs. Quack would never go outside the gate.
You know what I'm talking about? What I think.
You sure you want to do this now? Because I'm going to say some shit. I'm going to say some shit.
Right. We would have gotten to your place sooner, but we were trying to solve a mystery.
A mystery? Oh, I love mysteries.
Mrs. Quack is missing, and Ruby's detective agency was looking for clues to find her.
Clues did Ruby's detective agency find?
My assistant Max and I found a feather, a bonnet.
Yeah, we all know. She just weird.
Ruby's detective agency did it again.
What do you mean, Grandma?
You followed the clues and solved the mystery, Detective Ruby. Ta-da!
Mrs. Quack!
Fall is coming, and I didn't want her to get cold, so I made her a brand new sweater.
Thank you, Grandma.
Max helped me pack my car. Mrs. Quack, so I could make sure that the sweater fit perfectly.
If you're not with the gang,
all
you cannot
along,
hang.
Assistant Detective Max knew that the solution to Mrs. Quack's disappearance was...
Grandma!
Just what I said. There's so much to do, I don't know where to start. Rosalinda's ring toss? Mr. Huffington's magic show?
Abracadabra, alakazam, presto!
Best shot ever.
Looks like you're too small to race rockets. Too bad you can't magic people talk.